Are you kidding me? This is the second time I've purchased a cheap teapot from Walmart. The last time the inside of the pot were disintegrating into the water, so it was cheap inside. So after a while, the metal part or whatever was inside the coating would seep into the water that I was boiling. I bought another pot not that long ago. I was wondering why the it wasn't whistling. It was too long. I was in another room, and this part flew off to these two parts right here. It wasn't whistling, so something told me to go check on it. And when I tried to open up the valve, those two things popped out and ended up where they are. So it wasn't whistling, even though it was hot enough to whistle. And no, I don't have the receipt because that receipt is long gone. This is really ridiculous. They sell cheap products. That's why I don't like cheap products. Look at that. I could have burnt up my house because I was thinking, hey, when it whistles, it's ready. But something told me to come in here and check on it. And here go another cheap coffee pot that I didn't waste any money on that is cheap. That's a darn shame.